of Sergio Moore at ringside. What's the key here in the first round, Sergio?
First round is to get past that jab, that shotgun jab of Beeble. How is he going to be able to break that distance that Beeble keeps away?
He knows that he can't get off to a slow start, which he usually likes to do, Daniel. Why is that?
Because Beeble is a puncher that throws shots in bunches. He has a large arsenal that he uses, but one of them being his punch count. So Canelo can't start off short and slow because he'll be backtrailing.
And he's going to throw that jab a lot. In his last fight, 76% of his punches were jabs. Talking to Beeble's team this week, they want to be unpredictable with the right hand. They felt Kovalev was more too predictable when he tried to throw that. They want to make Canelo thinking about that right hand for most of this fight.
Canelo trying to come around the guard, the high guard of Beeble right now with lefts and right hooks.
Tight guard being shown here by Canelo.
Same tight guard that he had in front of Kovalev, McManus said. So that jab will be effective even if it's just touching those gloves.
Beeble's never been down. 11 KOs, 19 wins. Of course, Canelo has never been knocked down either. Left hand off the top of the head from Alvarez.
There's that right hand and stabbing jab downstairs. I want to see more body shots.
Canelo starts
starts loading up, even if you block those shots, they're still going to have an impact. Beagle's going to find that out soon.